out of North Kansas. Row number 2, the one.
Wiener Wolf.
Outside the 187, Bruce Heller from
Bruce Johnson Heller.
City. Row number 2, the 8 from John Blevins from Arkansas City. And the 71E of Jason Caldwell out of Salina. Row number 3, the 23F of Fred Truskowski out of Harrington. And the 75 of Kurt Hansen. Row number 4, the 27 of Tanner Portnier out of Luray. And the 12G of Ryan Whit from Winston.
35W! Yeah. Looking on the inside of the 187 of Chris Heller.
The 75.
Okay, she's walking and running around in that first lap with a 21.250 seconds, ladies and gentlemen.
Out of turn 4, Jason Caldwell still in B2. The 75 makes it around for Chris Heller. Let them know we're going green. This time by Casey Woken to lead him out. Jason Caldwell right behind him, number 75 in third.
27 right there in fourth with Tanner Portnier.
Don Blevins turning around, crossing the thing out for him. He'll get to stay out here. I thought it was one and done. Maybe on a special night it's different.
Some fan noise. I want to hear you guys make some noise. You want some free t-shirts?
Richard Sims will look them into turn 3 as they come out and into 4. They used to have a cone and sit down there. I wish they still had it. Chris Heller took it off the top side over there out of turn 2.
Everybody lined back and squared away here.
Ryan Gritt back there in that P5 position.
JW of Casey Woken right up front there.
Fred
the 71
of Jason
Caldwell right behind him. The 75 of Kurt Hansen. All three racers ready to go. There's the Godfrey green flag.
Thank you.
finish line.
Case focus. Call it out.
Number three, the 127 of Tommy Bowles out of Delphus, Kansas, and the 11 of Christine Holt from Topeka. The fourth row,
Greg Miller, lead them off.
Justin Meredith.
Mike Truskowski to the top side, out of four. Comes at number 23, Mike Truskowski, making the visit to Hutchinson last week to the Nationals. He'll get back out here to Salina Speedway. Tommy Bowles looking on the inside of Mike Truskowski out of two. He'll pull it up there with Craig Miller. Dominique Seifold out front.
48 of Craig Miller.
But still out front, no caution. Dominique Seifold, Craig Miller in second, Mike Truskowski third, and Tommy Bowles in fourth.
P6. Down the back stretch into turn three. They'll look over there at Richard Sims. Your Coors Light IMCA stock car, a feature. Craig Miller get a jump on Dominique Seifold out of four. It's game time. Seifold with the early pass around Craig Miller. Here comes Wiener. Woke in the 35 down the front stretch. Dominique Seifold, wondering if he can see in there. It's
side of him.
Ladies and gentlemen,
not good for the number 2127 of Tommy Foes.
After the caution, Casey Woke gonna lead them off. Dominic Thiefold to the inside. He elects the inside. Tanner Pornier to the top side. Give it up to that young man coming out of surgery this past week. He skipped last weekend out here. Get healed over a little better. Brought it back out here at 96.3. Out of four, down to frustrated.
this evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Not good.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, after the caution, Casey Winter will lead him off. He's got Dominique Thoffo down on the bottom side. He's looking down there. He's rubbing him already out of four. John Blevins pulls down on the infield pit. He's out of this one.
Number eight.
Out front, Casey Woken. He's in the lead. Casey Woken. Dominique Thiefel, P2. Jason Caldwell, P3. He leads the boys out here, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up to him. Jason Caldwell. Ryan Gritter around Chris Heller back there for that last place position. Congratulations, KC. Whoa.
Alfred Wolfman's JW Racing, wraps by Wells Design. Finish line lease service, Adams Racing Chassis. Floyd Truck Center, ladies and gentlemen, there he is. You show up, it's the big money, and you put on a heck of a show. You and Dominic had a heck of a race going on there.
Yeah, that was you know, you got to give the hats off to the Trace Track. I mean, everybody across the nation came, so they took it out. They dealt with the heat. The car count was awesome. I mean, the crowd's awesome.
Yeah!
Got some fans over there right in the corner.
Woo!
Like I said, this is just awesome. I can't thank Adam for racing, Jesse, you know. Here at Racing Development, my dad, my wife, Jay Performance, Alpha Gordon Son, Wells Klein. Floyd Truck Center, CarQuest of Norton's a big one, and Jeff and Andy work for helping us get out next weekend.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round.
Yeah! Had to push his little dent back up. He made it. Congratulations, Casey. Thank you for coming. As well as Dominique Diefold.
What a great race that was, but have a great show. Give it up one more time for Casey Logan, guys.